is how it looks. This is how it sounds. Ah. 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 Ah is for...
Avocado. Avocado. Can you repeat avocado? Good job! And?
And?
Can you repeat and?
Well done!
Alligator. Alligator. Can you repeat alligator? Excellent.
Astronaut. Astronaut. Can you repeat astronaut? Awesome.
Apple, apple. Can you repeat apple? All right.
Animals, animals. Can you repeat animals? Brilliant.
Great job! You deserve this smiley face.
Before you write it, here you have some examples for fun activities to practice how to write the letter
Do you know how to write the letter A? Let's practice first. Put your finger up. You have to start from the top and make a line down. Then you have to go back and make another line down. Then you have to go to the middle and make a line across. Do it one more time. Then you can pick a pencil and watch this video to learn how to write it.
First, we'll write the capital A. That's the big A. Start at the top and make a line down. Go back to the top and make another line down. Now, go to the middle and make a line across. Let's try it again. Down, down, across. Now you try. Now, check if you did it right. Great job!
Let's watch this video to learn more about the letter A.
Storybots. Storybots.
This is the part of the song where the Storybots introduce the letter A.
Hooray for A! A is amazing! Hooray for A! A's a big part of your day! Hooray for A! A can do almost anything! Hooray for A! A is A-OK! Hooray!
things like apples and antelopes and anteaters and other stuff like that. Yes.
Hooray!
Is the end of the song. Hooray!
Show me how you practice. Choose an activity for practicing the letter A. Don't forget to share some pictures or videos with me.